today's the first time I've run around a big oval running without stopping. It was brilliant.